Hey guys, this is DJCD again. This is what I was talking about, the 8-channel selector mixer. I usually select my lights when I'm using analog lights like those. You just plug the cords in the back there. You got 8 channels to do that. I usually plug my lasers and various strobes and stuff that I don't want on. And there you go, guys. That's the Starball. Again, it's just like the mirror ball effect. You would have instead of having a Pinspot and a mirror ball, what you're so worried about transporting. I have seen some guys, DJs, friends of mine that use a very nice hard case for it. But this is the hard case. This is made out of steel. And the only thing bad about it gets real hot, but you're minus a pin spot, a white pin spot mounting somewhere else in the room, and having to take that mirror ball around. This is all inclusive. Again, you can just turn it on and off with one of those 8-channel switches I have, or you can just run it from a plug like I got there. And unplug it when you want to, but I find it's a lot easier with the 8-channel on and off switches. All right, let's run over here and turn the lights off, and I'll show you the light with the lights off. There you go. You can see it gradually rotates around the room. Just like a mirror ball effect. For the size it is, I believe it's around a 12-inch diameter circle, and it throws pretty good as far as crystal ball. Again, this is a very old light. This is probably discontinued now. If not, it will be in the future. Unless American DJ decides to do an LED version of this. But I think this is a very good solution to the original mirror ball when they came out with this light. I had this light for 10 years, and again, I just replaced it within the last 3 or 4 years. And they probably still get it on eBay and things like that. But check in if you like what you see. Next video, guys, I'll show you the roto ball, which is the colored version. And that's the white version, and then you'll see the colored version with the two balls going around, revolving around. Perhaps enjoy.